Yeah, here we go for the 100th time. Hand grenade pins in every line.
Life is good, I can't complain. I mean, I could, but no one's listening. Your image overwhelms my brain, and it feels good, good, good. Now I'm rolling my window down.
Hey everyone, and welcome to Romp III, a dance competition organized by Youth Empire
and presented by Singtel. I'm Cheryl.
And I'm Chloe.
And we're your hosts for tonight. We're so excited, there's going to be a lot of dance groups, which means
lots of competition and drama.
Ooh.
But first we're going to check out the crowd and see how they doing this evening. Now we're going to interview some people and see how they feel about the party tonight.
So come with us.
Are you excited about tonight?
Yeah.
Are you here to support anyone in particular?
My friends, for myself and my friends.
Okay, what brings you here tonight?
I really have no idea.
So are you geared up for tonight?
Yes, definitely.
Very excited?
Very excited. My friend is dancing tonight, so I'm here to support him.
Okay, that's cool. Cool. And you?
No, I'm not really into like dancing.
Are you guys a couple?
No.
Oh, you look really good
yeah,
together.
Yeah, really together.
Yeah.
So have you been here for any ROMs, the past two ROMs?
Yeah, I've been to the past two ROMs, like the last year and the last year, right? Yeah.
Did you enjoy it?
Yeah, lots. Hell of fun.
You guys gonna stay till late?
Yeah, yep. Probably when the party ends or something.
Okay, that's fun. Do you come to Zouk often?
This is currently my second time in Zouk. The previous time was from Bonn to Zouk.
Same.
Okay. Do you know what it's about?
Yeah, it's about ROM, right?
Yeah, definitely! Yeah, so you're totally stoked.
Totally stoked, man. Stoked and whatever, man. Yeah.
Can you show us some of your dance moves?
Oh!
Wow, all the girls are gonna go crazy. What's the competition about, actually?
We have 5 dance teams. We have a break dancer, a break dance group, and then we have 4 other dance hip hop dance teams tonight joining us. The whole club was looking at her.
She hit the floor. Investigating the toilet.
Hi, now we're going into the toilet.
Hey, we're waiting for you outside.
Congratulations.
Hi.
You're the 1 millionth visitor of this cubicle. Yeah, so you get a special prize. An interview.
How do you feel about the party tonight?
Okay lah.
Are you surprised that we're here?
Yeah.
So we're here at the members bar. We're gonna interview the sponsors for this event, Singtel. Yeah, they've been sponsoring for 3 years already. Let's go see. We have the sponsors from Singtel, Grace and Meryl. And how do you feel about the party tonight?
Very excited about the party. Grace?
Yeah, I think I'm really impressed by the turnout tonight. I mean, like, the huge crowd waiting outside there. And I think a lot of them are really anxious to come in and all that.
Are you guys the judges too?
Yes we are.
And so you feel is it going to be a tough competition? Have you seen the groups?
We've seen the groups in visuals, but we haven't really seen them perform. So it'll be quite interesting and quite exciting for us to judge them later.
Let's have some fun!
Wrong.
Go! Rom! Three!
Alright, so the judges.
fly, I'm about to take off. M-O is the R&B, the hip hop that's me. Tonight we about to face off. Now watch as I drop the top on the ass tomorrow. Few shots and he left the bar. Anything she's asking for, I'm making it feel like a magic wand.
of the Michael Jackson.